Tonight, a 12-year-old boy was hit by a vehicle while crossing the street in Ephrata at the 800 block of West Main Street. Ephrata police say the boy did not cross the road at a crosswalk and did not yield the right-of-way to vehicles. The boy was taken to the hospital and his injuries do not appear to be life-threatening.